Hello. So in this question, we need to deal with which are the parts or the conducting zones that consist in the passage.